Hi everyone, the Lethbridge FC Majors are set to take the pitch for their second full season in the Alberta Major Soccer League tomorrow night. They'll host Edmonton FC. Now the club is hoping to improve upon a top five finish last season and have added some much needed firepower to their lineup. Justin Lazarco reports.
This isn't where Nico Saylor thought he'd be to start the summer season. After playing two full pro seasons with Edmonton FC in the North American Soccer League, Saylor wasn't offered a starting job this summer with the club and wouldn't agree to the terms of a reduced contract. Instead, he's on the field with the Lethbridge FC Majors, getting set for his home debut. And what better first test for the 20-year-old than against his former team?
It'll be a good game, and I'm looking forward to it. And I know a lot of guys up there, and hopefully we'll put a good show on for the crowd if they come out.
Lethbridge FC is coming off a season where they found themselves fifth in the AMSA standings and ended up finishing sixth at Provincials. And with over 30 players trying out this year, depth is not going to be an issue. Head coach Chris Kennedy says that having a player like Saylor will add to the core of the team with his experience and motivate the younger players.
Through his experience, we just hope that he encourages our younger players to get a bit better and to get confident. This is a semi-pro team where they'll get good looks from good coaches and hopefully maybe move somewhere else. So he can use his experience to kind of help those guys pursue their soccer careers.
The stuff that I've learned up there, I want to help these guys with here. You know, I've learned a lot over the past two seasons. I've learned from Dutch coaches at the highest level, so I know a lot. And I'm looking just to bring that here and to, you know, play in the middle of the park and kind of calm everything down and use what I know, use my experience, and help these guys out.
Last spring, Saylor was called up to his first Canadian national youth team camp in preparation for an Olympic qualifier in Guatemala. For Saylor, this weekend's matchup isn't so much about revenge on his former team. It's about continuing to pursue a possible contract in Europe at the end of the season. Justin Lazarco, CTV Sports, Lethbridge.
Thank you, Justin. The LFC Majors take on the Edmonton FC Reserves tomorrow night at University Stadium. Game time is 8 o'clock. Game 5 of the Western Hockey League Championship will be played tonight up in Edmonton. The Oil Kings hosting Portland with the series tied 2-2. This is the first competition the Oil Kings have faced all playoffs long, and I will have highlights from this contest tonight on our late show. Now, the Washington Capitals avoided elimination from the Stanley Cup playoffs last night. They edged the New York Rangers 2-1 in last night's Game 6 in D.C. The Caps certainly got the start they were looking for, an early power play. Mike Green over to Alexander Ovechkin, who put it past Henrik Lundqvist. Nice to see Ovi contributing. Got him in the hockey pool. One of the Caps. Second period, the Caps took a rare two-goal lead in this series. John Carlson's shot went off the skate of Nicholas Backstrom and right to Jason Chimera. That made it 2-0 Washington. And it stayed that way until late in the third. Rangers with the extra attacker. Less than a minute to play, they won the faceoff. Marian Gabrick took a shot that went off of the traffic in front and behind Braden Holtby. It was 2-1 there, and that was the final. The series is tied 3-3 with Game 7 Saturday in New York City. Athletes have less than a month to register for this year's Southern Alberta Summer Games. The event is being held in Raymond from July 4th to the 7th. All ages and levels of competition are needed to represent the city in the 21 events, including golf, cribbage, and flag football. Lethbridge usually sends between 200 and 300 athletes to compete, and competitors pay a $20 registration fee, which allows them to participate in up to three sports. Sounds like fun. You can register online at SouthernAlbertaSummerGames.com. The official countdown to the London Olympics got underway today. The Olympic flame was lit in ancient Olympia this morning by an English-born Greek swimmer. Next week, the torch will begin its relay to Britain, arriving in London for the start of the Summer Games on July 27th. A reminder, you can watch the Summer Olympics right here on CTV and TSN. And Jackie, that's the sports.
Well, as I was saying to Dory earlier, a lot of people think that they can be weather people. Even some royalty
what?
Is taking the chance at it.